Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to give you the main reason why you shouldn't be buying a 5-inch unit for ice fishing and should be going to the 7-inch models. They used to build 5-inch screens with this aspect ratio with more of a square screen, which gave you a taller screen. These newer style units use a more rectangular screen, which gives you a wider screen but not as tall. Both units are set to a 30-foot range, but because I have more height within this 30-foot range, I'll see more detail in the water column. So now with both units side by side, you can see the height difference and where you would get all that extra detail. On a 5-inch screen, you will see more history, but in ice fishing, we're not too concerned with the history we're seeing. This is where the 7-inch or bigger screens come in. While they still have the rectangular shape of the 5-inch, they maintain the height we have on the more square style 5-inch screens. So that translates into more detail in the water column directly below you while you're ice fishing.